Okay, I'm going to share something with you about the paint. When these come in, you'll notice that they will have these metal holders, and that what they do is they hold the go-kart to the crate. Unfortunately, because of vibration during shipping, you're going to get Mars on the paint. There's nothing we can do about that. When you order direct, one of the benefits you get is you skip the middleman and you pay a better price. The downfall, if you want to say, when these little hiccups arise, it's your responsibility to get it fixed. So what we recommend you to do is just like we do. We go down to the local hardware store, hobby store, parts store, and touch it up. We go to the other side here. That's what we just did on this side here. If you notice, touch it up, looks real good. And the manufacturer that we work with right now, their touch-up color paint is no better than what you can get locally. So much quicker to go take a brush, touch it up, and then the problem is solved.